When asked if Latheefa's predecessor was due to performance issues, the Prime Minister said Datuk Seri Mohd Shukri Abdull had asked to cut short his two-year contract.
Dia minta nak berhenti. He has been asking me last year to step down. So I took time to find a replacement.
What were the reasons that he
No, he said he's been too long in the place.
Datuk Seri Mohd Shukri was due to end his service on May 17, 2020.